welcome back to TNN. I hope you all had a great three-day weekend. Now let's start off with our general announcements. PHS students, you're invited to participate in this year's Patterson's Lions Club Student Speaker Contest. This year's topic is homelessness in California. What is the solution? All participants that complete the requirements will receive a small monetary prize, and the winners of each level move on to compete for larger prizes. The local contest will be held tomorrow, February 19th. See Mrs. Chabante in the library for more information. Attention, any student wanting to take three or more AP advanced classes. You will need to make an appointment to meet with an administrator to determine if you are eligible to take three or more AP/advanced courses. The Google form is located on the PHS website under the student section. Deadline to hold the meeting is March 13th. Please contact Mrs. Cozart to make an appointment or if you have any questions.
Attention all students, if you are taking a Spanish course next year, you need to take a placement test in order to find out which class level you should be in. To take this test, please see Ms. Gonzalez in room 111 on Thursday, February 20, after school. This test will take around 30 minutes, so plan accordingly. Make sure that you bring your Chromebook with you.
Sports and club announcements. Drama club meets every Monday after school in room 306. Interested in making movies? Film club meets after school every Wednesday in room 306.
We are a safe space that supports anyone who joins. GSA Gay Straight Alliance meetings are in room 607 on regular Wednesdays.
If you're interested in learning how to program robots and understanding how they work, come to the robotics club in Mr. G's room, room 912. Meetings are every Tuesday. No prior knowledge of robotics is necessary, so come by and check it out.
Senior announcements. Attention seniors, remember if you reach 120 period absences, you will not participate in senior activities or graduation ceremony. You must provide a doctor's note to excuse all absences. If you have any questions, see Ms. Richmond in the discipline office. Thank you.
Seniors, make sure that you submit your FAFSA or California Dream Act application by March 2nd to see if you qualify for free money for college. Students that correctly submit by the deadline will be given an extra graduation ticket and will be entered into a drawing for other prizes. Prizes include Bluetooth earbuds, portable chargers, Bluetooth speakers, and drones. See Mrs. Chabante in the library for help completing your applications. Also, keep in mind that you must submit your application to get your first year tuition free at MJC.
Wait, this isn't your grandpa's era of trucking. Today's modern trucks provide the highest level of driver comfort, featuring automatic transmissions, Wi-Fi, satellite TV, GPS, refrigerators, and more. Drivers enjoy dedicated runs that get them home daily. So why not have an adventure and be your own boss, all while making up to $120,000 a year? That's right, $120,000 a year. The driver shortage is real and now. Here is your opportunity to be part of the solution. Make PHS Trucking your road to the future. Open to seniors next year.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
Oh my god, are you guys going to Sadie's?
Oh my god, yes, you think I should ask about Frank, guys?
Yeah, you should.
Oh, I already asked out Joe.
Oh.
Yeah. Isaiah? No one asked me out yet.
Oh my god!
Oh my god,
Sadie's!
We're going to Sadie's! Sadie, so should you.